What's up, people? This is GTA 5. I hope everyone's doing well. This is Doodlebug, and I hope you've had a lovely day today. Right, today we are going to show. What the fuck was that? Oh, sorry, it's a plane. Oh, today I'm going to show you a new mod on GTA 5, and it is a island. Oh yes, it's a new island that someone has done offshore, obviously. So, without further ado, I can't get over there, so what I am going to do, as I've got a high jump, I can, if in doubt, just fly. Oh my god, what the heck? Come on. Whee, off we go. Now, somewhere, and I believe that the island is over. There it is, over there. This is quite hard to steer this, but I haven't got a helicopter, so this is going to have to do for a minute. So I can get a helicopter. It's a good job Frank can diddly do, really, to be honest. It's good he can fly. Come on. I say, I hope you had a lovely day. Obviously everyone's back to work tomorrow. That's a pain in the ass, but this doesn't look right at all. Gone underwater. It's still underwater, isn't it? Oosh. Swim, 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 swim. Yeah, what the heck? What the heck? Let's get to this crane a minute. Let's get out of water. This hasn't loaded in properly whatsoever. I say I'm using the menu mod. That is normally pretty good, to be honest, but for some reason this is not put what it should be. No idea why it's done that. Let's put that in again. I've no idea why it's done that, but it has for some reason. That's it. Let's have a look. Somewhere down here. What a start this is. Hang on, guys. Just wait. Wait a minute. Let me just see if I can actually get this back up. Because obviously for some reason it's lost it. So. Mom, where are you? Where are you? See you somewhere. Seagull. Not the right is. Right, let's have a look in the actual proper one first. No apartment. The island, there it is. Right, here we go. Are we actually on it now? File loaded. No, we're not on the island, but we can certainly soon be. Right, let's see if we can get over here. I don't know why it hasn't loaded up properly. I don't know why it hasn't loaded. I don't think it's loaded up properly again, is it, I think, by the looks of it. Right. I don't know if it has. Total entry spawned 1173. Objects 1027, 125 pets and 21, but I don't know. This just doesn't look it. For me it looks like something. It's meant to be a road on that, and he hasn't done it again, is it? You see it hasn't done it again. Why is it not doing it? No, all the other playing tiles, database. Yeah, extra sign doesn't really matter. And this you've got to do from here. I find that hard to believe, but... Let me just go and spoon those again. Just want to try and load that up again, because... It worked earlier and it ain't working. That's obviously typical. Airship down Chillit House. That might be worth having a quick look at as well. Chillit Stunt Drum. Let's do that. I like the sound of that. Here we go. What's this in? Wow. Look at that. Right, let's get in the car. Let's do this. What the fuck is that playing? Yeah. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Right, guys, are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Right, I'd imagine it's just going to drop the other end, so let's get going. Go, buzz it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. What? Did I have my job? I can pick up speed up here. Come on, shoot out the side. Shoot out of it. Come on, I've got to get in the middle. I've got to get in the middle. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm gonna miss. Oh no, I thought it was way far from it then. Gotta land it, I've gotta land it. Yeah, oh no, shit. Oh, I ain't good enough. I thought it was ours. Or was I never gonna make it? Let's reverse up here a minute. Right. Right back. Right, let's go. Let's go! Oh, that's where we got a hit. Oh god, I'm not gonna do that. Just missed it. Oh, that was one heck of a jump. I gotta admit, that stun jump was absolutely brilliant. Oh, it's good. Right, let's have a look at another one. So I'm using the Menno mod, it's the first time I'm actually using it. It seems absolutely fucking brilliant, to be honest. Noel's Ark. Don't know what it is, but... Noel's Ark. Oh, right, here we go. It's basically a farm. You want... You wanna get it on? Love is in the air. Love is in the air. Oh. Yeah, one over there, not having enough thinking. You know, when's it my go? Oh my god. This is certainly Noel's Ark. This has got all the animals on it. How you doing, mate? How you doing? I went for a walk. We'll go for a walk. Shame I ain't got a ball now. Shake a ball. Let's have a look upstairs a minute then. I weren't expecting this. I mean, obviously, I know Noel's Ark is... Pussies!
Great.
Don't pee up that. Don't pee up it. Can't even move out. Oh, there's someone up here. Oh, it's a monkey. Monkey. What the hell is that? That's wrong, isn't it? All right. How are you? Enjoying it? Whoa! I was until that happened. Oh my god! I can't get down. Go. Oh god. Yeah, don't push that. Wrong thing to do, don't push it. Don't push RT, definitely not. Right. Let's get... Oh no, that's nothing, isn't it? Alright, let's get back up with the monks. The monk cares. What's in there? Can't we let him open? Oh no, I pushed the button again. Oh my god. Good job that was there. I've got miles running out there. Alright, let's have a look up here. So we've got the monkeys here. We've got some chickens. Yeah, we've got some chickens over in this bit. Oh, we've got some pigs over the other side as well. Absolutely fucking great. This is Noel's Ark, this is. Definitely Noel's Ark. Run away, Wolfie. Let's go and have a look at the pigs. Hello, mate. I'm going to call you Bob and Wilma. Bob and Wilma. Bob's going to be the one eating and Wilma's going to be the one over there. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to call them. Alright. Let's go down here. Got any more up here? Anything else? Or is that it? Is that basically it? Is it? Oh no, definitely not. We've got some other stuff going on here. We've got some cows. Absolutely brilliant. Eating some grass. Mind you, you've got to admit, they've got a nice absolute view, haven't they? Look at it. Absolutely fucking wonderful view. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Oh fucking hell, they've got some fucking shit coming out of it, or some food or whatever it is. Oh dear, absolutely disgusting. Right. Oh god, oh my god, it's so hard to control this. Could have gone and tried to go down the pipe. Alright, let's have a look here. I'm going to try and see if I can get down the pipe. Oh my god, he's going all mad. No, definitely not. Let's just crash. How is that going here? How does it go? You just keep putting your hand on it. Or is it as far as a... Yeah, it does go quite far, doesn't it? Alright, let's have a look at, let's look at Sank House. Plane crash. President attack. Let's have a look at president attack. See what that's like. File loaded. Actually doing it. Why can't I see any of the rest of the map? Oh what? Where's all my map gone? Oh great. Right, let's get down on the ground.
It's going to be a hard day. Oh god.
Made my stomach know that, dude. Right, let's see if I can actually teleport to the... more of a spoon or anything, I don't know if it's going to... Right, hang on, it's a UFO, what? Well, there it is. Oh shit, and that one there. Just take me, take me! Whoa! Oh, yeah. Wow, my god, look at it. That is absolutely... does it attack? Does it do anything? Yeah, I think if you land in there, look. If you land in that ring, I think it might take me out. Quick, 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 quick. Oh, some fucking monkeys down here doing some dancing. Oh, bit of music here, I think. Oh yes, What the fuck is going on? What are you doing?
This is wrong.
Oh my god. What the heck? Get over there quick. I'm gonna go back in there, I ain't finished with him yet. Get you in there! Oh, bloody jumped. That's right, I'm back in. No, I ain't, I missed it. Get in. Yes. Come on.
Jesus!
Come on. Come on, Tucker. Don't do anything, do it. Let's just pull out the L. Just go down the L. Oh, what's that there? That's alright. Straight down, headbutt the floor. No problems. Had better days than that. Here we go. Where's it gonna land? Where's it gonna land? Where's it gonna land? Oh, yes. Good old smack in the mouth. Can't go wrong, can't go wrong. Right, let's have a good hangout, let's have a good hangout. Vegas funeral. Airship. I'm not sure what airship is. In the air, obviously, but. Boxing. House party. Let's have a look at the house party. I will knock you out. Yeah, I don't like the way you looked. Told ya. One slight move, mate, and you're dead. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Alright, now have a look around the place myself.
Am I being direct enough? Dilly gap. It's just another way of saying I couldn't give a fucking rat's ass, mate, and do I
come on,
look
Rick, come
like
on,
I give a fuck,
no.
Dilly gap, your turn, do
what
I look
what the
like I give a fuck, dilly gap.
Oh, dear, thanks for having been there.
It's stress relief made easy, it's simple, and it works. Just say
what
dilly gap next time you got to deal with dickheads, wankers and
stop
jerks.
The
and when you go out, stick
then,
a dilly gap on your t-shirt or your hat. When some cunt's giving you the shits, just say, mate, read
that. I'd like to download Menno. I don't know loads of it. I've only played little bits of it, but it does seem very good. Let me just change the time I want it to be. Nice and bright. Right. Let's have a look and see what else it is. Airship, boxing, celebrity deathmatch, house. So here we are. We're here. We are here. Nice bike. Loving the bike. Ah, we've got a helicopter. Happy days. Let's have a look how far we are up. Oh my fucking god, we are fucking high. We are well high. Look at that. So the only way to get here is to fly. There's no road. Okay, well let's have a look around then. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at this beach camera there, look. Woo! Actually, what I'm gonna do there, it's gonna... Oh, I can't push it. Wait a minute. Oh, there you go. Sometimes it does it, sometimes it doesn't. It's very unusual. Player options, animations. Right, here we go. Here's the pole one.
Oh yes, in front of the camera.
The dance. Boom, stum, bum, 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 stum, bum, 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 burning.
My hair's down.
Getting stunned by the dance. Sorry,
love is in the air.
Push ups. Oh, look, giving in. Get BJ to driver. God. Mine too. Right, anyway, let's get on with it, shall we? Yeah, stop the animation. Stop the animation. Right, let's go in. Warning. Right, so you come in and it's open planned. Obviously, you've still got the rocks built into the house. because obviously the house is actually built on obviously the side of the cliff. So I loving the guns, loving that guns there. I do like a bit of guns. Is this your beer area? This is a bit pathetic, isn't it? Can I drink it? Oh, just smashed the fucking light in my head. Fucking hell. Gonna have to replace that, I'm not paying for it. Alright, in it. Oh my god, I just smashed the thing down. So this is where you have a bath, you can see right underneath, look. So that's quite handy, isn't it? I better not get near there, just in case I smash it.
So the only way you get up and down here is literally a helicopter.
Is that a plane coming over there? Oh, must be bad. Oh, I'm falling down there. Right, so the bath is completely open plan, so everyone can, well, mind you, not a lot of people going to see from up here, are they? Look at it. Look at the view you get, oh. Lovely view, especially if you're like me and you can fly. That's even better. Right, round here. Nice carpets, not my fucking taste, but this is my kitchen. Nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh! Fucking have it. I ain't paid for it yet. Is that wall just come down or was that me? I don't know, it must be like that. Can I smash that telly? Nah, what about that? Don't fall out. Oh, I can look. Oh dear, smash up there. I'll just blame it's a plane or something. Right, so around here we've got our own. Oh yes, look at this. YouTube, sort of YouTuber here, sitting here. It's got more screens than I have. Oh, that's me doing that. Look, I'm smashing the walls down. Oh my god. Oh my god, get up, fucking Franklin. It's me smashing the walls down. And this is obviously your little area here, with the bar. So if I... Oh my god, yeah, you can undo it. So yeah, and a pole, where you can smash it up. And that's it, that's all the house. So, it's a place I wouldn't stay, that's for sure. Right, let's get on the bar and have some fun here. Right, I'm going to start up here and I'm going to go all the way down. Right, here we go. Oh god, it's a bit wonky this is. Are we ready? This is it for the finale. Let's do it. Come on Franklin, let's give this some welly. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, woohoo! Oh, what's down there Frank? That's it, he's on there, he's on there. He's going down, oi! He's off, and he's ready to go. Come on. Oh no, don't do this to me. Don't pause. Oh, it moved then. He's thinking about it. Yay, it's back. Oh no, no, just let me land it and I've got to finish it. Oh, I'll get myself out of them situations. Ain't that where the island's going to be, isn't it? Alright, well ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching this. This has been another episode of GTA 5. Hope you're doing well. This is obviously the mods, obviously looking at Menno. I shall do some more of these if you can. Much appreciated if you smack a like and smack the subscribe button. I would appreciate it. And until next time, guys, I shall see you when I see you. See you later. Bye-bye.